Rob Boyle and Luke Kendrick, both really good. Want to do extra after training and that, so I'd go for one of them too, definitely. Like a stroker, John is just one of a kind, but Gaz is probably the funniest. His comments and that are hilarious. Quite a bit solid. It's just nothing I've ever heard before. It's just one of my things, so at least it's terrible. Worst stress is, again, there's a few terrible. I didn't give it too much. Rob Boyle's is pretty bad, not having his nails isn't great. Martin Smith thinks he's having a go, but some of it's terrible. Mona, again, a few. Why do you like someone just to get the best out of probably the younger players, I'd say. Who else is a Mona? Luke Hendry again, likes to have a bit of a shout. But apart from that, it's probably. Most job, I've had that label, that label, no, job wins it, hands down. Again, I've had it labelled that way. Not far away, but JJ's not far away. I'll probably get a bit of heat, I won't say. Great kill. No words.